But before that, she was an ambassador in the Biden-Obama, the Obama-Biden administration.